everybody. This is Everyday Preppers coming to you once again. We're happy to announce a brand new product that we're going to start retailing. This is an Arkansas whetstone that's only going to be offered through Everyday Preppers. We'll have it available on our website and social media, and you can email us directly. But this is a sharpening stone for your knives. This is a great size that's going to be offered for your backpack, for your knife, holsters, anything like that. This thing runs around 4 inches. And it's going to be offered only through us. And it's an Arkansas whetstone. You can add water to it. You can add a 3-in-1 oil and use it for sharpening your knives. Only offered through Everyday Preppers. We greatly appreciate you following our page. We hope that you'll give us a thumbs up on the video and check out our other products. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, and by all means, please check out our Facebook and give us a big like on Facebook. Thank you for so much. We'll see you soon. We'll be bringing you some more products. We've also got a brand new ceramic sharpening rod. This thing will be good for your larger survival knives. You can actually use this in the kitchen. You can use it on camping trips. You can use it on hiking trips. This is a much larger device, but this product right here, the one that I'm showcasing today right here, this one's the 4-inch model. We hope to offer a little bit larger, maybe a 6 or an 8-inch block. But as you can see here, this is perfect for your pack. This is perfect for your survival tins, your everyday carry tins, and it's perfect for small knives. That's it for me. We'll talk to you soon. Everyday Preppers, we're gone.